Yes, Thomas. I will make angry. I think it's better to make angry of our work larger.
But all I want is 10 minutes audience with him.
King Gregory's now. Three-year celebration just finishing. Fireworks, everyone. Cremation and thanksgiving just started.
Oh, you've lost your queen. I'm so sorry, when did she die?
4 years ago. With cremation ceremony comes also fireworks.
And what am I to do in the meantime?
In the meantime, you wait in palace.
Your Excellency, I will teach in the palace, but I must have a house of my own where I can go at the end of the day when all of my duties are over.
What you wish to do in the evening cannot be done in the palace.
How dare you? I'm sorry, Your Excellency, but you don't understand. I came here to work. I must support myself and my young son, and I shall take nothing less than what I've been promised.
You will tell King this?
I will tell King this.
It will be very interesting meeting. You come now. You come now, or you can sail home. I do not care.
Ma'am, if you wish to turn on my ship to Singapore.
No, thank you, Captain Walton. Your Excellency, I will go with you. I've made a bargain, and I shall live up to my part of it. But I expect a bargain to be kept on both sides. I shall go with you, Your Excellency.
To the palace?
For the time being. Goodbye, Captain Morton. And thank you for everything. Goodbye, Captain Morton.